Hello and welcome to a WinRAR video. Today we want to show you how to create a password-protected WinRAR archive. Why would you want to password-protect your RAR archive? Well, the most obvious reason is security. If you're sending sensitive information in a RAR archive, then it's a good idea to add an extra level of security to your archive, and adding a password is the simplest way of doing that. WinRAR uses AES 256-bit encryption technology. In addition, to make WinRAR encryption more secure against brute force attacks, we also use a password-based key derivation function. So, how do you add a password to your RAR archive? First, make sure that you have WinRAR installed on your PC. For detailed instructions on how to do that, check out our video, How to Install WinRAR. Now, to begin, you need to add your files to a new RAR archive. There are different ways of doing this. First, open WinRAR and browse the files you want to add. Then select all the files and click the Add button. Another way is to select all the files that you want to add to your archive in Windows, right-click on your selection and choose Add to Archive. You can give your archive a name right here. You can also choose if you want to create a RAR or a zip archive. Then click the Set Password button in the General tab. Now you can choose your password and just confirm it a second time. You can choose to check the Encrypt File Names box. If you select the Encrypt File Names option, WinRAR will encrypt not only the file data, but all other sensitive archive areas, such as file names, size, attributes, comments, etc. This feature provides a higher level of security to users. Without a password, it is impossible to view the list of files contained in the archive. This feature is exclusive to creating RAR archives and is not available for zip archives, but zip archives will still be encrypted with the AES 256-bit technology. As you can see right here, if you choose this option, you only have to put in your password once to access the files inside your archive. If you choose not to encrypt your file names, you can access the archive, see the files that are within, and for every file that you want to open, you would have to put in your password separately. So your password should be a minimum of 12 characters long and include upper and lowercase letters, numbers, and special characters. Keep in mind that the longer your password is, and the more combinations of upper and lowercase letters, numbers, and special characters it has, the more secure it gets. Click OK to confirm your password, and click OK again to create your password-protected RAR archive. Now, let's test it. Double-click on your RAR file and you will be asked to put in your password. And this is how you can set a password for your archive with WinRAR. Also, keep in mind that if you lose your password, there is no method of recovering it. Thank you for using our program and I hope we could help you out today.